Hey guys, it's Ellie here, and I'm going to teach you how to dazzle up your bed a little. So the first thing you are going to want to do is make your bed however you usually make it. Okay, so I'm just going to flatten mine up a little bit. Okay. So there, once you have your bed made, if you have, well, sorry about that, just a regular pillow or a long pillow like mine, just put it, like if you have a small one, just put it right in the middle. So, I have very bad lighting back there, so I don't know if you can see that, but like that. So the next thing, oh yeah, and like put your sheet down. I'm just not doing my sheet right now. And if you had just like a little pillow like this or, just like this. I got both seats at Justice. But I'm sure you could get like really small pillows anywhere. So I'm just going to put that at like a slant. Yeah, that slant. And now I have this little I love you pillow. You don't have to do this. These are just some extras. And I'm just going to put it right behind the E at a slant. So yeah, I don't know if you can see that. So, yeah, the rest of the stuff is extra, so if you don't have all the stuff, that's fine. Okay, there's a piece of duct tape stuck in that. So, yeah, just don't mind that. Sorry. I'm just going to add, if you have just a small-sized blanket, you can just, like, put that down at, like, the very end. Now I straightened it out. So yeah. Now, like, you guys probably aren't gonna want to do this. This is my baby blanket. I've had it for like ever. I don't know. I just keep it there. And just, I don't really know why. So, yeah. And I make it for like, it looks like a bed skirt kind of. I gotta tilt that down so you can see that. So yeah, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Thanks.